Look who's here.
Okay, I'll be around the shop tomorrow. I think
There you go.
Right into the side of the trail. The cop was like,
running through right now.
I need a horn.
I just want you to honk for a couple people down that way, that's all. Jake? Is the switch on? Oh yeah, it is on! Wow. I'm surprised you should keep that on.
I use it all the time.
Oh yeah?
These cans are 75,000-80,000 pounds of piece on all of them.
Woo!
When they're loaded.
I assume you're empty right now?
Yeah. But you'd feel it if I was loaded.
You what?
I said you'd feel it if I was loaded.
Oh yeah? Jake break for me last week. I just wish he would have held on to Jake a little bit longer.
That thing's dangerous.
Yes, it is. Oh boy, sheesh. What do you got, a Cummins in there?
Yeah, that's what this has got. This has got the same motor.
Then how come the 59 is way louder?
Because this has got a muffler on it.
His
He's got street pipes.
That thing's loud. Nothing. lot of your trucks, though. It's like a lot of teenage trucks.
They really, as long as one works, I guess it's considered working.
Yeah. That's a nice T680.
That's a day prime.
I see that guy sometimes.
He's in the group.
Huh?
He's in that group chat. Hey.
Oh, yeah? Show up. 6, and 7. Nice.
Thank you. work anymore.
No, it's a switch. It's probably a switch. The switch is bad.
Huh?
Probably a switch is bad. That's all. It'll work. It was just a switch is bad.
Try and get into the highest RPM you can get when it's shifted. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
my ears.
I don't know how you'd be able to turn with these
flip them trailers because the front wheels don't turn.
That's right.
I don't know how you guys do it.
You get used to it. It's kind of like all they use here, you know?
Yeah. Appreciate it, man.